is always wondering how are guys going to react coming back from the Olympics in a big stage. Well, Matthew Shane and Anjay Kopitar have reacted exactly where the coaches want them, being big impact players in this game, really leading their teams.
Tyson Berry goes to the head. We approach the 11-minute mark in this third period, a one-goal game. The LA Kings on top. On the boards now, Nathan MacKinnon. Hands it off to Gabriel Landeskog. Play read by Slava Voynov, and out he comes. In this case of Dwight King, it comes all the way back. Barry looks around. There's McKay Ginnon. Stolen here by Dustin Brown. Robin Regeer with a shot much of the way through by MacKinnon. Lyndon May. Robin Regeer off the stick and stays in play. Trevor Lewis. Swings on the boards, tries to set up Lyndon May. It's broken up here by Tyson Berry. Landeskog. In the center zone, young MacKinnon from well out. Got to answer changing, so smartly dumps it in.